You paid for Netflix, you paid for a VPN, and now Netflix tells you to turn it off? Yeah, no, that's not happening. Netflix is cracking down harder than ever, but there's still a way to get around the proxy error and stream whatever you want, and it's easier than you think. Why Netflix blocks VPNs and what you can do about it. Netflix doesn't have some high-tech VPN detection radar. It's much simpler than that. It blocks IP addresses that look suspicious. If thousands of users are streaming through the same VPN server, Netflix flags it as a shared IP and shuts it down. That's why your VPN might work fine today and then get hit with an error tomorrow. And here's the real bummer. It's not just VPN users. Some ISPs route traffic through shared or misconfigured IPs, which can trigger the error even if you're not using a VPN at all. So, what can you do? In this video, I'll break down exactly why the proxy error happens, how Netflix detects VPNs, and most importantly, how to fix it. Whether you're using a VPN or not, I'll show you how to get back to streaming without interruptions. Let's get started. How to fix the Netflix proxy error if you're using a VPN. Netflix blocking your VPN doesn't mean game over. It just means the server you're using has been flagged. But don't worry, there's a way around it. First, try switching to a different server. Not all VPN servers are blacklisted, so sometimes just disconnecting and reconnecting is enough to fix the issue. Some VPNs even label the servers that work best for Netflix, so if yours does, use those first. If not, try picking a less obvious location. Big cities like Los Angeles or New York get blocked more often, but a smaller server, like Denver or Miami, might work. If that doesn't do the trick, check if your VPN has stealth mode or obfuscation mode in the settings. Netflix doesn't just block IP addresses, it also detects traffic patterns that look like VPN activity. Stealth mode makes your VPN traffic look like regular browsing, making it much harder for Netflix to detect. If your VPN has options like camouflage mode or no borders mode, turn them on and try again. If Netflix is still giving you the error, don't worry. We've got more fixes coming up. More ways to fix the Netflix proxy error if your VPN is still blocked. If switching servers and enabling stealth mode didn't work, don't give up just yet. There are still a few things that could be causing the problem. First, if you're using a web browser, clear your cache and cookies. Netflix might still be tracking your real location through stored data. Log out of Netflix, clear your browser cache and cookies. Restart Netflix and try again. If you're using the Netflix app on your phone or TV, try force quitting it, change server, and then reopen it. Also, reinstalling it can sometimes help reset your connection. Next, check your DNS settings. Some VPNs don't fully mask your DNS requests, which means Netflix can still see your real location. Go into your VPN settings and make sure DNS leak protection is enabled. If your VPN offers smart DNS, turn it on. It reroutes only your streaming traffic and is harder for Netflix to detect. Run a DNS leak test such as dnsleaktest.com if you're unsure if you have leaks. If you've tried all of this and the proxy error is still showing up, it might not be your setup. It could be your VPN. And that brings us to the last fix. When your VPN just won't work. At this point, if you've switched servers, enabled stealth mode, cleared your cache, and checked your DNS settings, but Netflix is still blocking you, the problem might be your VPN. Not all VPNs are built for streaming. Free VPNs? Forget it. They're the first to get blocked because they recycle the same limited pool of IPs that thousands of people use. Even some paid VPNs struggle because they don't update their servers often enough. The best VPNs for Netflix constantly refresh their IPs, staying ahead of Netflix's detection system. If your current VPN keeps getting blocked, it's probably time to switch to one that's actually optimized for streaming. Some VPN providers even have dedicated Netflix servers or live support to tell you which servers are working at any given time. If you're stuck, check your VPN's website or contact support. They might have an easy fix. If that's still a dead end, then yeah, time to upgrade your VPN. Now, before we wrap this up, let's quickly talk about what to do if you're getting the Netflix proxy error without using a VPN at all. What if you're not using a VPN but still getting the Netflix proxy error? If you're not using a VPN but Netflix keeps telling you that you are, don't worry. You're not losing your mind. This happens more often than you'd think, and it usually comes down to your internet provider or network settings. First, restart your router. Some ISPs use dynamic IPs, which means resetting your connection might give you a fresh, unblocked IP. If you have a static IP, this won't help, but it's still worth a shot. If that doesn't work, check your IP and DNS settings. Go to What's My IP on Google and see if your location matches where you actually are. If it doesn't, your ISP might be routing your traffic through a shared or flagged IP, which can make Netflix think you're using a VPN. To fix this, manually change your DNS to Google's 8.8.8.8, 8.8.4.4, or Cloudflare's 1.1.1.1. This forces Netflix to recheck your connection and can sometimes resolve the error. Also, disable any browser extensions that might be redirecting your traffic through a proxy without you realizing it. If you're on a work, school, or public Wi-Fi network, the issue could be network restrictions, in which case switching to mobile data could be a quick fix. If none of these work, the problem could be on Netflix's end. Sometimes, the system flags innocent users by mistake. Try contacting Netflix support and let them know. You wouldn't be the first. If you're seeing the Netflix proxy error, here's your quick fix roadmap. Using a VPN? First, switch to a different server. If that doesn't work, enable stealth mode, clear your cache, and make sure your VPN actually works with Netflix. Still blocked? Your VPN might not cut it. It's time to switch. Not using a VPN? Check your IP and DNS settings. Netflix might be flagging your connection by mistake. Restart your router. Disable any suspicious browser extensions. And if you're still stuck, contact Netflix support. At the end of the day, Netflix blocks servers, not VPNs themselves. The trick is staying ahead with a VPN that actually works and keeps its servers fresh. Have you ever run into this issue? What worked for you? Drop a comment below. Your fix might help someone else. And if this video helped you get back to streaming, hit like, subscribe, and stay tuned for more no-nonsense tech fixes. See you in the next one.